Who is safer, Tesla's Xiaomi or a NIO? Recently, we've tested the active braking capabilities of three popular sedans, Tesla Model 3, Xiaomi SU7, and NIO ET5. These tests cover multiple scenarios for active braking. Regarding intelligent driving systems, the Xiaomi SU7 and NIO ET5 both have a LiDAR on the roof, whereas the Model 3 uses a lower-cost hardware setup, relying on software algorithms for a radar-free, pure vision solution. Today, let's thoroughly compare the active safety capabilities of these three cars. The first test is ACC at 130 km per hour, facing a crash scene for active braking. This scenario is something we often encounter while driving on highways. Among the three cars, only the updated Model 3 completed the 130 km per hour top speed active brake stop. It maintained a stable braking distance with a maximum deceleration exceeding 1 gram. The Xiaomi SU7 managed an ACC emergency stop at 120 km per hour, while the NIO ET5 could only reach 110 km per hour. The second test is ACC active braking when the car in front disappears. This is another common scenario we encounter while driving. In this test, the Model 3 again performed the best, achieving an emergency stop at 120 km per hour. The NIO ET5 followed closely, managing an emergency stop at 110 km per hour. The Xiaomi SU7 could only achieve a 100 km per hour emergency stop. The third test is a typical scenario with an electric motorcycle suddenly appearing. The car's ACC systems were engaged. An electric motorcycle suddenly darted out from the blind spot of a large truck. This test was surprising, as none of the three cars passed it. In subsequent scenarios with children crossing the road, the Tesla Model 3 successfully completed AEB stops at both 40 km per hour and 50 km per hour. Tesla handled these scenarios quite well. It can be said it is quite experienced. The Xiaomi SU7 and NIO ET5 failed to pass at 40 km per hour, scoring 0. Each car had its strengths and weaknesses. Ultimately, the Model 3 ranked first overall, with the Xiaomi SU7 second and the NIO ET5 third. What other reviews do you want to see? Please leave a message. See you next video.